Welcome to Escape from Tarkov. I'm joking, that isn't the one I'm gonna use. After watching all of Shroud's videos, I decided. I could do that. So me and my friend played about an hour together and then we decided to pull out the camera.
We're at substation, aren't we?
I think so.
Yeah, we're at substation. We're moving just down substation, so we'll be coming up to gas station here. Where the boss might be, so you might want to head away from that. Wait, there's a player there.
Where?
Get ahead. Oh, fuck.
I've hit one
on. Careful, I'll go back to them. Yeah, I'm bandaging. I'll lie down and bandage you now. Have you got them both?
No, I want to push it up towards you. No. Completely lost him because he's f***ing red as well.
Yeah, it's kind of good for me though.
Are you in a bush?
I'm lying down in a bush, yeah. Need no ones. Let's see if I can bandage my leg. I'm dead. So then I asked my friend who streams Tarkov to help us out a little bit, and he recommended playing some scavs. You can imagine his face. What, I got another lamb's card? Get me out of here, boys. How do I leave?
One by like the good things.
Old road, gain scav checkpoint is my escapes.
Yeah, I got a scav checkpoint as well.
Across our corner, crossroad.
Right, I just want to leave then. How do I get out?
Wait, we all got passwords. Oh, is that you in front of me? Oh no, that's just a random scout.
I'm by the blue gate. I'm in the blue canteen thing. Just you know where we always here. Chill.
I'm by two random scuffs.
The blue, like, fucking shack. Did anyone just go in there?
I think so, yeah. Is that my opinion?
I just popped some scuffs. Hang on. Blue chill out.
Is that you, Adil?
You see me?
I'm the blue in the blue canteen. I'm gonna literally shoot him. Did you just run out of it?
I didn't just run out.
Someone just shoot at you.
I heard a shot. Yeah.
Help me! Help me!
Are you guys across the bridge?
No. Oh my god, someone's trying to kill me. I'm bailing.
Is that you in front of me?
What?
Nope, that's a random scuff.
Yep, I'm literally sitting inside the bus. The window, you just shot the window through?
That's not me.
Oh, f along with it. Then. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, f. Now I dinked him. Oh, but I'm bleeding out.
I thought you died.
I've got one. You got someone close to you?
Well, now I'm in the bus. I've killed the guy who was on me.
Hit that for now. See if he's got the mid. This was a player skill.
Yeah, I f***ing domed him. Oh, wait, I think I'm gonna die.
No, yeah, I'll take this.
I've, like, blacked out. I can't move or anything.
Wait, what?
Like, my mouse is control. I can move my mouse, that's it. Like, I can't do anything.
Spam, like, escaping everything. You shouldn't be, like, dying.
It's like I've blacked out. My dude's just lying on the ground.
I think you're dead, but you glitched then or something.
Sounds like I got 20 HP left. But yeah, I can't do anything with my loot or anything.
Blackout in this game though, so I don't know what's going on.
Oh. Maybe just take my lab's card. I think my friend felt sorry for us after that, so he took us to dorms to go get some loot.
Is any of us in the hallway?
Someone on the bell stairs.
Yeah, got him.
Not yet.
Okay, I gotta bandage up a sec.
I mean, can I shoot any guys down the hallway?
Yeah, shoot anyone in the hallway. Oh, He's in the left door, Sparks.
I'm in the room on the right.
What, the bathroom?
Oh, is he dead?
Sparks killed me for some reason.
Yeah.
I didn't know you pushed it.
Respect!
I thought you killed
him. Love you, boys.
After that, Sparks went off, probably in fear of what Jamie was going to do to him in the next game. And we proceeded on, me, Jam, and Adil.
Yeah, there's someone on the wall. There's a few players. Got one. There's another player on the wall. To the right, you know where we cross the checkpoint to go in.
Oh! Wait, is that you?
Yeah,
that's
me.
F***
me.
But then these boys are like... Alright, so you know the double doors we normally cross to go through the checkpoint?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're towards there. I've killed one.
You've completely f***ed me off a deal.
You would have been picked clear. Just letting you know.
Right. Thanks, Jam. Helped a brother out today.
Alright, hang on, another one's coming. I think. Where the fuck? Hey, are you trying to predict nades here? They're coming. They're outside on the road. Coming through the door now. Don't look this way.
Make sure you're not gonna shoot me.
Fuck you, granada!
Moments later.
Just gonna sneakily heal myself. 1 second. Right, stomach is now intact, but I'm 3 water left.
You'll be fine.
End seconds later.
Oh my god.
Did you get me the water?
Yeah.
Oh, lad. Needed, thank you. Be drinking all of that. Someone is friendly fire orientated.
Oh god.
15 minutes later.
Psst, a deal.
Yeah, what?
Got any pain pills, bro?
Nah, I used them when you shot me.
Psst, Jamie.
Yeah.
You got any pain pills, bro?
Yeah, give me a second.
I think I'm addicted. I've used like 4 this round. Thanks, mate. I don't want to hear nothing from you. There you go.
Oh. I'll be back in a second. If I die, you can have these.
Thanks, man.
Okay, wish me love. There's all the gear I had on me. I'll be back in a second. Okay, there's about half in here. Oh, I got 15 bullets and a dream. Fucking player scav out here. Oh, and he killed me. Look for fucking Mosin. Okay.
Come on, guys,
right, where's our exit? Our exit is old gas station.
It's the far corner where you normally always go.
Or dorms. Okay. Should we just run a deal? Alright, deal. If I go down, tell my tale. Oh fuck. Dropped. Boom. I need to sprint past here.
Oh.
poking us this way.
Oh man, he got caught.
Yeah. Give me a second. You good at it?
Un forastero!
Yeah, you left.
I can't see that guy. Yeah, I'm not gonna get there though.
How much time have you got?
A minute. Oh fuck. Knife it! Bill, give me cover.
A deal! Cover you, man, he's limping! Move out my way.
Hurry up and stop.
Move out my way, I need a walking stick. God damn. They were just running in, yeah, I'm safe. You definitely shouldn't. The deal, I respect that. We got out. They don't call us big men for nothing. Exactly. After that, and I quote, my friend said, "There is no hope for you," and left us. We decided we needed a shot caller. And a deal stepped up to the mark. Mate, we're three men with pistols. He just wants to go last, so he gets
up top, very top.
Why we gotta go up top?
Is this where the safe is? It's where I got like my horse statue and all that shit from. Oh! Oh, he's up! Run, you're f***ing crazy.
Wait.
Hello there.
Grenade!
Are you dead?
No, I'm limping to cover, my man. I'm dead! He rushed me! So, yeah, that was the end of Deal Shot calling, and now we pretty much don't know what to do. Because our trend has abandoned us, our shot caller's terrible, and then I think I killed about five people in the whole experience of 3 days. So,